And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me. You love. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away, forever and a while.
The grown men now salute the bride. Woo! That's enough.
There's a question of my heart. You got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Making plans. Yeah. Baby, I've been making plans for
my
you.
My sincere apology. Yeah. Look, I'll admit it. Albeit pathetic, that I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. It's the idea of that lobby empty, do not sit with me well. It's not your fault they try to get me, cause I'ma need your sales, cause I'm selfish. And I need you to myself, trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you sail, cause I failed. I see you about to cry, cause when I enter they city, they leave without they pride. I'm sorry, are you staring at my comments, fearing it's gonna always be you sharing me with all them, wrong. How dare I say ignore them? Preparing for that day I leave you here and switch you for them. It's hard, you know, temptation and all. Out here trying to see if my relationship's strong. Get a place in the charts, so run away from your heart. Yeah, this music my all, nothing is sacred no more. I'm wrong, but I'm promising you better though. Your friends saying let them go. And we ain't getting any younger. I can give up now, but I can promise you forever.
That's right. You got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if that's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry. I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Baby, I've been making plans.
We really should have a room.
Baby, I've been making plans for you.
We really should have a room.
Yeah.
You have a new love. I'll admit it. Let me be hypothetical. The day I find a woman, I'll probably be scared to share it. The idea of me finding love. We'll run somebody off, but through my wall could use some plaques, but still I got a flaws, brush you off. Yeah, I'm kinda lost. Now I'm up in the club with a couple of move-ons. From dark, good trouble heart. Went from falling in love to drunk and falling apart. This is hard, trying to find some time to move on. Cause when we lost our baby, I got shady, she got too dark. Sorry, and I thank you, baby, you strong. My ex before you married to, you solo, I stay so long. Nah. Good terms, how that ended. But it surely put a dent on how I worry about this business. Off white picket fences, on flights with the children, on sight stealing kisses, on off nights my intentions. But I plan to do it better though. But you still saying let it go. We ain't getting any younger. Women love me now, but
if
in your
a question
eyes, you forever.
Of my heart, baby, wow. You got it. It don't belong to anyone. That's a question of my love. You got it. Baby, don't worry. I got plans for you.
Brothers and sisters, can I have your attention, please, as we prepare for the best man toast? I want to make the groom and bride toast from the best man. I have the honor tonight doing the toast for not only the groom, but my little brother. And I've been knowing him all 45 years. 42. 42. 42. 42. I thought it was 45. 42. I do want to tell him this right here on this grand occasion of his wedding and his new bride that marriage is a wonderful institution, if you like being institutionalized. Now, the reason I said that because that's a joke, and you need some laughter, and if you're going to have a successful marriage,
right,
you're going to have to learn how to laugh,
yes,
in the difficult times as well as the good times. You're going to have to find your laughter where you can. Marriage is an honorable state, and it is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but rather soberly, reverently, and also in the fear of God. So this evening, we want to celebrate with you in this occasion, and it is our prayer that you would have health, happiness, and love for the rest of your lives. To this, just separate you. There are a lot of things that you will be challenged with. Life is, you know, 10% what happens to you. 90% how you react to it. So, in the words of Einstein, we cannot solve our problems. that we created with the same thinking that we did when we created them. You got to do something different. That's the definition, according to Einstein, of insanity. Doing the same thing over and over again, expecting a different result. So you're gonna have some ups, you're gonna have some downs, some good times, bad times, some challenges, but you gotta learn how to persevere and work through those things. Always remember this, put God first, your family second. And I encourage you to, and your new bride, to unite with, if you haven't already, what a local church where you live, so that you can grow and mature in the faith, because you're going to need the Lord. Because no one is exempt from the struggles of life. So when that time comes, and it will, you're going to need the Lord to help you get through it. So, again, we celebrate with you, and we wish you all of the happiness that life has to offer. And my last advice to you, my brother, try not to be a man of success, but be a man of value. And if you be a man of value, you will be successful. To the bride and the groom. Oh, cheers. The bride and the groom.
How's everybody doing? Y'all like food? All right. Well, for a long time, it's just been me and my mom. And we've been through a lot together, ups and downs. She went to school and all that. We struggled and did all of that, but we stuck together. We didn't fall out or anything like that. So I'm actually grateful for Eric coming into her life and kind of sort of taking her away from me. But I love Eric. Eric is a good man and he treats her well. Their connection is wonderful, if you don't know. But that's all I really have to say. I'm just happy for the both of them and wish them nothing but the best. And I love y'all.
Another one. Another one.
We the best music. DJ Khaled.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his red just like he came from Maytag. Rock a wrist on the brown, like, when I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too little to dim down the notch, cause I can into things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. For the tag. You know this cookie's for the bag. Kitty, kitty, baby, get her things to rest. Like the 68 Jets. Diamonds are nothing when I'm rocking with ya. Diamonds are nothing when I'm shining with ya. Just keep it white and black as if I'm your sister. I'm too hip to hop around, time to hit with ya. I know I get wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow. Wow.